So let's go forward. Oh, I lost my. There. Okay, so we'll go forward here. Let's see, from here, we're gonna go and do that. That. Okay, we'll do that. That looks close enough, maybe like a house. Maybe let's put a roof on it. Okay, so that's our house. Maybe these overhangs are a little bit big, so let's do something about that. It was better before. Something more like that. Let's go ahead and unite these things. Cool. So that's our icon for the house. That's better. It looks more like a house than it did an arrow. I gotta pull out, make sure that I've got pop out for text. Not that I want to message anybody or anybody's gonna message me. Let's see. So one side is the house side. The other side is work. So should we do, see, one's work. What would be a good work icon? Let me see. I think. Let's see. I could do like a factory icon. A work icon. What do I got here? I've got a work, a meeple icon. That would be confusing. If I do a bottle, I'm afraid that people would think, well, this is like, let me see. That's that. Think What about work? Maybe a work icon? I could do a gear. Yeah. Let's do that, even though there's not a whole lot of gears in the tequila game. We'll do a gear. See if I can figure out how to draw a gear first. I need that chat thing. Okay, so let's figure out a gear. Okay, one of the things we need is a circle. Okay, and then besides the circle, we need a triangle. And with that triangle, we need to bring these ends to make them teeth. Find the middle of here. See, do I like the middle hole low smaller? Do I like it bigger? I don't like it bigger. So we'll do it like that. No, it's a little too small. Maybe that is a cog or a gear. Cog in the wheel. Oh. There we go. Cog time. Let's see, there's that. Maybe we'll put this in different in the middle. It'd be kind of funny. We'll just we'll take his little happy face and we're just gonna make him indifferent. Maybe the eyes are too round for that. I don't know. This is just temporary artwork anyway. Let's see. Okay, so we have that, and maybe, is it always indifferent in between the two, maybe? Or, because if that's the case, let me make the other. The other thing underneath. So what if it's something more like this, and it's just between these two, and this thing in the middle is just indifferent? Well, we don't need the indifferent then. We can widen this space. Let's see. Let's go back to, no, not there. So the costs would look like, okay, so these are gone. Okay, so that's what we're looking at there. What can we make go smaller? It'd be funny to do days off, make them longer. Like, you can work at making days off longer. These usually go here, so let's go ahead and do this one goes over here. Okay, these don't exist anymore in this version. Then it looks like that. There, it would be in, okay, so we're for one, you can do these. For two of those, maybe we can do the other three. Let me look at the legend. It's this one. One of the things that we're saying with this thing is, oops, okay, so we're going to say that these, the bad thing with this is that the red, so we'll say the red one and the green one go on the top. So the red and green are here. This, maybe, Maybe on, well, the way that I was originally thinking is that gray doesn't go there. And I don't know why you would make, you could pay, is it a thing to have the, I don't know, the day off? The smartest thing would be to just make another one that's one. We'll just add this, we'll put this one, oh shit. Okay, this goes here for two. Then I'll turn this way. Turn this down. And then put this here. Go this way, so we go no, it doesn't work with the flow, because I could automatically make things longer, except I could say that this one doesn't work the same. I don't know, I think I just made everything difficult, so let's not do that. Let's just put this over here as something you have to use. And it works differently. What's wrong with this shit? Okay, so the way this sort of, let's see if I can figure it out. Okay, so let's say this is the thing. So let's say it goes like that. I don't know if that's the way it'll end up. What's the cost? The cost usually, we'll do three versions of the cost. So that, and how do I express this? Let's see, where is it in here? Don't know. I'll have to find out where the stuff is at. Let's see on here what I got. Those. So let's say group that we have that and the indifference face. Gradient. Okay, so let's say these are the costs. Let's say we'll put, we'll get one of these. We'll go one. Actually, it should. In my head, it worked. Only in my head, though. Let's go one. No, we'll put two. Two and three. That's what it cost. Let's say there's a discount. So the discount is, let's say, a hard worker discount. So this would be the hard worker discount, and the hard worker discount would make these, or let's say, everything always costs that, and then only under that specific one, we'll say it cost one of these. That's that worker discount. We'll do that. Do that. What does that feel like? So what if this is in this section? Or actually, let me get this thing here, do that. Object path outline stroke group. Maybe that'll show the discount. Let's go ahead and put a black around it or some shit. Okay, so this doesn't do that. So how do I make it where it costs double? So I could put the money sign. So let's say if I put the money sign, we'll go times two. Money sign, money sign, money sign. Times two. In this case, it costs double. Maybe there's a better way to write that. Let me put a small x. Times two like that. So the cost of these is a little bit more. Okay, and then we'll put this, take this max crap off, put this down here. Let me lower these things down a little bit. Put this here on the corner as the cost for everything. To remind everybody that those are the costs. And the cost for trading probably be 1-to-1 going into, so it'd be 1-to-1 going into indifference phase. Trade 1-to-1. I need an arrow. Do an arrow. So it goes trade 1-to-1 into indifference face. Okay, so There it is. Trade. Oh, that's, I hate the way that looks. Looks like crap. Looks like fudging crap. All right, so we'll do that. And we'll go ahead and turn those black. I'll find a better way to do that. I will get offline for a second and come back in a moment to show the changes. Some more changes. All right, let's do this.